Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for Pisces from March 11 to March 20. So this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's check the message, what happened in past in your love life. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, water signs. I am doing Pisces, water sign. Pisces, what happened in past. So what is going on your connection right now? Okay, let's see what happened in past. Ace of Wands, Six of Swords, Queen of Wands. What is going on right now? King of Pentacles, Eight of Pentacles, Page of Swords. Lot of earth energy. You are your person could be Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Yes, I think in past there is lot of passion is there between you and your person, and your person could be Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. Definitely lot of passion is and true. Lot of passion is there between you and your person. Definitely there is a long distance relationship between you and your person. Six of Swords. Definitely you both are in different cities or towns. Different countries. Definitely passion is there. So right now what is going on, your situation is your person want to offer stability, King of Pentacles, and definitely your person want to work on this relationship very very hardly, definitely seriously, work slow, but it is he want to work on this relationship. Definitely Page of Swords, communication is coming in your way. Definitely you both communicate each other. Are your person spying on you? Social media. Definitely your person want to offer stability. Definitely King of Pentacles is a stability, and work on this relationship very seriously. So their near future actions towards you. Spices, their near future actions towards you. Magician. The Moon, Seven of Cups. I want clarification card for the Moon, Justice. Yes, you are your person manifest. Your person manifest you in their life. Definitely they want to manifest everything with you. They want to manifest the stability with you. Justice, yes, they want to. If you are in separation, they want to second chance with you. Definitely they want second chance, because the Moon, there are some secrets hidden definitely in this relationship. Maybe you hidden something from, you hide something from your person, or your person hide something from you, or your person have lot of options in their life. Or they are fantasizing about you a lot. Definitely for some they are fantasizing about a lot. Definitely they want to reconcile with you, both who are in separation, but they want to work on this relationship seriously, because Eight of Pentacles and the King of Pentacles, so it is stability, and work on this relationship very seriously, Spices. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message. Yes, Knight of Cups. Yes, Chariot, yes. There is definitely, there will be a movement, but it is slow, definitely. Because Knight of Cups and Chariot, good movement, but very slow. Slow and steady. So, he will come towards you and work on this relationship slow and steadily. So, this is very good reading for you, Spices. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.